This is Art Greenhaw speaking. One of the great things about records and sheet music is that different artists can act as vessels to introduce us to great music first heard in years gone by. In my case, I learned the music of the Stamps Quartet by listening to both the Light Crust Doughboys and James Blackwood's three groups, the Blackwood Brothers, the Masters Five, and the James Blackwood Quartet. As a matter of fact, I really became dedicated to the quartet sound and presentation after I heard an incredible concert by James Blackwood and the Masters Five in Mesquite, Texas in the early 1980s, where the Light Crust Doughboys were also on the same bill. As a special tribute to James Blackwood's influence on the spreading of the Stamps music, and a song that I remember so well from that Masters Five concert that so excited the audience that day, here's the James Blackwood Quartet and the Light Crust Doughboys with I Want to Be More Like Jesus.